Molo mahluba nimungeleli igama lami ngingudawudu waphungula ike ku-Ngizwe makusuku lakho lokuqala lamntana sikhakwenza obulungile ukucindezela like button ingakhohlwa ungilandele nangu-Instagram at king_langabi yabo fowethu ubhaka odume kakhulu ngeleka king bhaka uphawuleke ngalesi sehluko esibuhlungu esehlela kumsakazi lapho lwe-Dr K online ungizwe emlando umchuno ubhaka uveze ukuthi kungizwe umaze kudala kanti kwaye nethemba lokuthi-ke laphana-ke uma emmema ukuthi-ke laphana afike emcimbini wakhe uzoba khona-ke lapha ukuzovela abantu bambone uthena kwala-ke noma esimthinte ekuseni ethi-ke lapha uzoyikhuphula ngu-R10,000 noma rand le mali ayemthembise yona kwacaca ukuthi ichule lapha-ke lizimisele nhlobo njengoba-ke laliveze ukuthi lona liyobe ligula lapha ngomhla ka-4 kanti-ke uphinde waveze ukuthi-ke ungizwe wanqaba igigi yakhe engazi ukuthi-ke laphana-ke uyamhlenga kokuthize laphana kokube lithi ukube-ke weza lapha enkonzweni yakhe wayengeke aze abhonywe muntu kaye ngikudedeleleke le vidiyo kabhaka umuzi ezikhulumela
ngamema ngimema ungizwe umchunu umacingwana ngathi macingwana mfowethu ngoba sisuka kude nawe ungazingi semncane ethi kungakabazi bonke labantu semncane sasiyigroup kwakuyimina ku-Ngizwe bese kuba uXolani Mcineka lowenza impucuzelo sasiyigroup nje eThekwini ekudala kusadumele idrama yayithi ubambo lwami khona ubhuti owayeyibhalile leyo drama kuthiwa uGeorge Sithole. So uGeorge Sithole wayesenza-ke imovie yayithi amadola. So lapho kuleyo movie leyo kwakukhona uNgizwe, kukhona mina, kukhona uXolani Mcineka nabanye. So uNgizwe-ke sisuka lapho-ke naye ngama-90s. So bengabe sengimbona ukuthi hayi Ngizwe izimo azami ngale ndlela osuke uthi uthatha i-direction sengithi hayi mfethu ngoba sinenkonzo enkulu futhi inkonzo yethu sigqugquzela ukuthi akiwe phambili nempilo fika nawe ayikho into etheni ozoyenza uzogibela istage nje uthi azikhali mase kunikeza u-30,000 kodwa ngizokunikeza u-15,000 ungakafiki deposit uyothi nje wena ayikhale mase mina nginikeza nje u-30 bese uba no-30 ephaketheni hawu wavele wathi umngani wami hayi ngoba ngigula hayi futhi nakhona ngathi waphinda-ke esesho leyinto zakhe-ke manje bebe ngithatha imali mina yabantu yabo lapho-ke esesho leyo nto hawu washaya umhla ka-4 yabanjwa inkonzo kwaba mnandi kwaba njiya bafika abaculi bacula bafika be-gospel kwaculwa bafika o-MC kwaba mnandi wangafika umacingwana phela yabo kwathi noma ngithi kuyena ekuseni ngithi hayi amacingwana dlula-ke nje la uvele ungasho lutho uvele ngizokunika noma u-10,000 wathi hhe namhlanje ngibhizi kakhulu namhlanje wavele wayalengamenyiwe khona wayengamenyiwe phela kule yangoma yayilapho wayalengamenyiwe khona awuthe befika lengamenyiwe khona zavele zakhala cabanga mina bengimphephisa ukuthi azingakhali kuyena hhayi zavele zakhala kuyena umfowethu umadoda zavele zakhala sengiyacabanga nje kuthiwa wafika ngomhla ka-4 ngabe waba no-30,000 ngabe asikho isithunzi esimehlele ngokuthi bayikhalise kuyena impilo yayizoba normal hawu zavele zakhala ezakhala Ngizwe madoda awuzakhala kumacingwana awuzakhala kwichuna umadoda awuzakhala manje angazi noma ngithini ngithi azikhale noma ngithi azingakhali-ke manje noma funa kuqhutsheke kuthiwa ayikhale angazi ukuthi manje funa amabunje ngoba phela bumnandi makusakumama kuthiwa azikhale komunye umuntu kodwa maseyikhala kwena iyaqhubeka ni lethi ethi azikhale ngoba phela sothi azikhale ivele iqhubeka impama iloku ingenile nje